sorry, no weapons. No weapons. Most of it. Got a flashbang. Got a first aid. Wait. Shocking now or something? Hello. Oh. Let's not do that. Oh, fuck. He's not coming up here. Look, he is coming up here. Figure out where this blue triangle one go. Coming this way. Which one's the blue triangle? Ah. Oh god. This might be hard. Hey you! Hey, good old buddy, good old pal, mother. Gotta hope they ignores you. Oh no, he doesn't. He does not.
Oh fuck!
Oh shit! Oh fuck! 10, 3, 2, nope.
No, right there!
I think he tried to grab me again, that's in the water. Yeah, a weapon. Not a very good one, but it's something. Okay. Yeah, he's in that main part of the room.
Thank you.
No, no. I was right there too. Damn it, Harrison. Yeah, you heard. It's over on this side. Yeah, you're gonna walk straight into it. It's gonna see you. It's right behind you. Wait. I've got an idea. So if you get it to... take it up the other way. You know, when you walk in the where I was. Oh, but he's gonna get me, ignore you and get you, so take him up there. Oh shit, he's right behind you, move, run, run! Not that way, keep going. Climb up that. Okay, make sure he stays behind you. Keep moving. Now, when you turn left again. Actually, no, not that way. Not that way. This way, yeah. Try to punch you. And take him underneath this. That, yeah.
Hey, okay. No. No, you dickhead. He chose again.
That's the only idea I got. Before you try out smart, yeah.
I'm right here,
man. Okay then. Gotta try to figure this out. Mm-hmm. mate. There's always taking him all the way down here. Question is, can you loop around him? Nope, because the thing's... Wait. Oh, no, because all these fucking walls are... Where is he? Can't move, it's too heavy. Bitch. What? Oh, okay then. Yeah, now we got two of them.
Much appreciated.
Stop. So how are we gonna do this?